What's up? Welcome to Travel the World. Shout out to my curious travelers on replay. We're in Hong Kong right now. We're on a beautiful boat ride. The boat is about to leave. It is afternoon time in Hong Kong. The sun is shining. Let's take a look at the front of the boat. You can see we're on like an old boat right now. We paid about 25 cents US to be on this boat. It's about to leave. Look at the skies in Hong Kong. You can see a lot of pollution today. A lot of pollution today in Hong Kong. So we're heading across the ferry. We're in central Hong Kong. Look behind us, you got skyscrapers galore, sunny day. And that sound, if you can hear that sound, that means the boat is about to leave. Let's take a look over here. We're in central Hong Kong. We're going across the river here to Tim Sha Tsui. Sunny day with a lot of pollution, you can see. You can see some cruise ships in the distance. And this is the boat we're on right here. All the tourists here. Welcome everybody. I'm your host Steve. I travel around the world and I take you guys with me. Right now we're traveling through Hong Kong. If you're new to my channel, you can sign up right now by pressing the number in the bottom right corner. Yes, my girlfriend is working. And actually I'm on my way to Tim Sha Tsui over here to eat some really local food for lunch. You guys are gonna love that. So that's gonna be coming to you in a minute. Our boat is about to leave. You can see the sun is shining, which means I am happy. I love me some sunshine, guys. Love me some sunshine. Hello, Karis Hall. How are you guys doing? Tim, T-S-I-M, T-S-A-I, yes. Lunchtime in Tim Sha Tsui, guys. I'm heading there right now. I'm gonna be in Hong Kong about two more weeks. My flight is already booked to Dubai. I'm heading to Dubai next. And from Dubai, I'm going straight to South America. We'll travel all around South America. You can see the Ferris wheel in the background, beautiful skyscrapers. But look at the sky in Hong Kong. A lot of pollution today, guys. A lot of you guys ask me, how much pollution is it? You can see our boat is getting ready to leave. Look at this. Local time is 12:30 in the afternoon. You can see this boat here. This one coming, we're gonna be on the exact same boat, just going the opposite direction. So we're getting ready to leave right now. You can see our boat is leaving. They're blowing the whistle, but the waterways in Hong Kong are so busy. I'm gonna take you guys to the front of the boat, and you can see in a second. We can stand next to the captain, but they usually yell at us if we're too close. Here's the captain here. We got a guy riding in front. We're gonna ride right here. So see that green boat right ahead of us? We're on the same boat, going the opposite direction. And you can see the skyline open up. And it's beautiful. I've taken you guys on the nighttime on this boat. All the buildings are lit up in beautiful colors. It's really awesome to see. Let me take you to the other side where you can get a good glimpse of the waterways here in Hong Kong. So again, that boat, we're on that same kind of boat right there. What's your Instagram? Is Steve Travels World. Steve Travels World. But look at the waterways, guys. The waterways is like a highway. You got boats going every direction. This waterway separates the two main islands in Hong Kong. This building is the tallest building in Hong Kong. This is called the ICC building. It's about 113 floors. Really beautiful. Can we see you? Yes. Let me turn around the camera for you guys. I'll try to get a good view. I'm your host, Steve. I take you guys around the world. Look at this view. You can see all the boats in the background. Another boat over here. If you guys are new to my channel, welcome. I'm your host, Steve. I travel around the world. You can follow me by clicking the number. Yeah, thank you. You can follow me by clicking the number on the bottom right. Let's try to get a good view of the buildings. Hello. Hello, hello. How's everybody doing? I'm from Philadelphia. I'm from USA. Let's get a picture boat. The boat is like really old school. It's really beautiful, but it's 25 cents, guys, to ride on this. Let me turn this around. I've been in Hong Kong for a few weeks, and I'll be here two more weeks. I've been to the Philippines for 1 month. I tell all my vicarious travelers to go to the Philippines. It's such a beautiful country. Yeah, 25 cents. So my Instagram is SteveTravelsWorld. SteveTravelsWorld. Shout out to California. Let's try to get up. Let's go to the back of the boat. You guys can see this amazing skyline. Yeah, this is a really, really beautiful boat ride. This is my blog. Much better than a blog. You guys can get more information better, faster. I'm sorry if it's a bad connection. But look at this. Oh, stay here. Mechanical path. Look at this skyline, guys. We're in the back of the boat right now. So I'll be in Hong Kong in another 2 weeks, and I go to Dubai. And from Dubai, I'm going to South America, to Brazil, to Uruguay, to Argentina, to Paraguay. I'm going everywhere. Look at this boat. It's a fancy one. But the waterways are like, really like a highway. You can see some of the workers here. How did you get good internet connection when you travel? It's tough to do, depending on some countries. Hong Kong is like a first world country, so it's pretty easy. I'll be in Brazil soon. Oh, I love taking you guys on my journey. Look at the sunny day, surrounded by these skyscrapers. You can't beat this, huh, guys? Yes, I'm the guy with Jonathan. So Jonathan's a periscoper in Hong Kong. I just ran into him on the street. It's so funny. So we're gonna meet, talk about Periscope. So welcome, guys. If you're new to my channel, my name is Steve. I travel around the world and I take you guys with me. I've been to over 40 countries. You can sign up to my channel right now. And I'm taking you on all my adventures. We'll be in Dubai in 2 weeks. You can click on the number in the bottom right corner and follow me. If you're on replay, you can slide right. If you're on iOS, and slide up on Android. Yeah, P6 is also a big-time periscoper in Hong Kong. Probably the biggest one. Look at this skyline, guys. Really, really incredible. But you can notice all the pollution today in Hong Kong. You guys can see this on the screen. Good amount of pollution. We are on our way to eat some local food in Tim Sha Tsui. You guys stay tuned. In about 15 minutes, I'm going to take you to Chung King Mansion, which is a crazy, crazy, crazy place in Hong Kong. You don't want to miss that local food coming to you